ecstasy, caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Thank you. Just come. Get a job, but she don't like the way.
Song is swimming up as a one, two.
trouble trying to say. I'm coming, she but running out. It's time to try. Still I try. No rest for cross ups in my mind.
Come on!
Light up and watch it, now I'm slow.
We'll be right back. much better than Dallas. I say a one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Top, but when you can't get the top, Here he comes. Yes. Careful, watch your step. It's a little slippery. Yes.
Setting up, I'm setting up.
silence. A sunny ride penetrating through the night. Wait for a sight to smash in silence with that brick of self-control. Someone else's point of view. Wait, can't help this time.
To smash the silence, the freak of self-control.
Can never last. Wake me up when September.
Oh! direction where to go. So make the best of this as known as life. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable. In the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. Still frames in your mind, hanging it on the shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin on trust.
Oh, it was worth all the while.
It's something unpredictable. In the end, it's right. I hope you have the time.
I'm gonna go home and upload it to YouTube. Green Day, Clay plays with Green Day.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you.
You killed it. Good job, bro.
Gotta love this one. An upstate teen and his family are reeling from excitement after something big happened at a concert that they attended just last week. 7 News' reporter Kristen Cheatham has more.
Clay Case is a 17-year-old teen from Gaffney who tells me he's a huge Green Day fan. He told me when he went to their concert this past weekend, he had an experience that he'll never forget.
Clay has been a guitar player for years now. He was pretty much born into a family with a rock and roll dad and a country music loving mom. They poured into his passion over the years. That's why it was a no-brainer for them to take him to a Green Day concert this past weekend. That's when they say the unthinkable happened.
We were standing outside of the stadium hearing the concert. All of a sudden we hear the crowd chanting, Clay, 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 Clay. And my husband's like, Allison, don't get your hopes up. It could be another Clay in the audience.
But it was their Clay. He said he was pulled on stage by the band to play the guitar.
I had a sign ready because I wanted to play with them. Saying, can I please play guitar? And I was lucky enough to get up there and play with them. I had so much adrenaline, just like, oh my God, I actually did it. Let's not mess up.
The crowd fell in love with his skills and the band allowed him to keep playing for another song. They then gave him a signed guitar and a memory he'll cherish for a lifetime.
It was wild. The security had to escort him out because Green Day gave him the guitar, and people were starting to flock as soon as he walked through those gates.
I just, you know, play in front of a whole stadium. So people were, you know, coming up to me asking, hey, can I get your picture and stuff like that. So it was pretty cool.
As for what's next for Clay, he tells me that he plans to go to school to pursue a degree in computer science, but he says ultimately his number one goal is to play in his own band one day. In Spartanburg, Kristen Cheatham, 7 News.
All right, pretty awesome there.
Welcome back. When Upstate Teen got the chance of a lifetime when he was asked to join a popular rock band on stage at a recent concert. Well, what happened next surprised not only the crowd, but the rockers themselves.
This is a pretty cool story. Fox Carolina Carrie Weimer met up with the teen today to talk tunes, guitars, and what it's like to be a real life rock star. She's live in Spartanburg at Broome High School with an incredible story of determination. Hey, Carrie.
Hey there. You know, guys, I met this kid and he's pretty good, but I had to challenge him. You know, I had to see just kind of where he stood. You know, I don't want to embarrass him, but we were going to have a little contest here, a little challenge. So let's see how this goes. Now let's hear it today. Come back. And clearly I was the winner there. So let me tell you a great story about Clay Case. This is one that you don't want to miss.
With the flick of a switch, a guitar strap in place, and hours of practice flowing from his hands, Clay Case, a 17-year-old Broome High School graduate, gives us a taste of his musical talents.
We've been rooting him on all along. We've known his talent. It's just a matter of getting him at the right place at the right time.
And that right place was at a Green Day concert in Atlanta's Truist Park on Tuesday.
I knew they pulled people up to play, but I didn't think I'd ever be able to.
Clay was determined to get on stage and play with his favorite band. So with front row tickets and a sign asking to please play the guitar, he waited patiently.
A couple songs before, I flashed it and Billy kind of looked at it. I noticed, and then he just kind of walked back.
He texted us and said, Mom and Dad, you know, there's a chance I might go up on stage and play.
Clay's parents were not ticket holders, but were outside the concert venue. They had no idea what was about to happen.
Didn't know it until the crowd started chanting, Clay, Clay, Clay.
Green Day's lead singer had Clay brought up on stage. Fan footage shared with us shows how surprised the singer was to see how good Clay could actually play. So impressed, in fact, that he asked him to keep playing for another song and then sent an autographed guitar home with the Broome alumni.
It actually happened. I got to play with, you know, my heroes and stuff.
He was a shy kid, you know, in high school, but that music has always been his outlet.
Clay says he hopes his experience will move others to never give up on your dreams.
I want someone at least to be inspired to go do what they want or go play music. Go do that one thing they wanted to do.
Now, Clay tells me while he doesn't mind a career in music, he's also going back to school for computer programming. And I have a feeling that this guy right here is going to be a success no matter which one he chooses. Cody, Brooklyn.
So I just have to be the judge here. I think he beat you, Carrie.
But Carrie had some pretty impressive skills. You know, I didn't know you knew how to play guitar like that.
I mean, you're
awesome.
Good. You're good. I just...
Yeah, you are.
It's amazing
good.
What this guy can teach you in just a few seconds, I tell you. He's out of this world.
Well, Carrie, I can't wait for your next concert. I'm looking forward to it.
Thanks.